brother. You know, it's been great. Thank you very much for everything.
Thanks a lot, Tyler. Here's Marc-Andre Fleury. Boy, you had some tough breaks in game number one here, Marc-Andre, and they drove you from the net in game five, but you come back tonight with a magnificent effort. This is almost a redundant question, but did you just play the game of your life?
You know, it can be that. It can be the win with the Stanley Cup at the end, you know. This is huge and a great feeling, great feeling.
What were you thinking at the end when they were all around you in the final few seconds of the game?
I said, oh, shit. When I knew that.
Fair enough.
Oh, sorry. I guess the rebound went by, far, and I saw Leeds coming in, but I got a piece of it, so I was really happy.
After you got driven from the net in that that tough loss in game five, how tough was it to remain focused and come back strong as you did?
I think that's the thing in playoff. You know, no matter what the score, how many goals you let in, you always come out the next day and start over again. So that's what we did, and it worked.
When this team was struggling in November, December, January, and into February, would you have thought this possible?
We knew we're a long way from here, but it was awesome to see the guys pull it together and finally win that thing.
You win the Stanley Cup, you take your place among the goaltending greats of the game. What's your reaction to that?
I don't know. I go out there, I play, I try to make the stops, and just to win that thing, it's a dream, you know, so that's all that matters, the win.
Quickly, tell me who you're thinking of tonight. Who do you share this cup with?
I got my family here, my girlfriend, and tell the people from back home, I know they're watching, you know, so that's pretty cool.
One more question. Did you touch the crossbar when Cromwell hit the crossbar late in the game?
Yeah, he made a big save for me, so I just said, oh, thank you.
Hey, as one goaltender once said, don't bother to stop the ones that are going wide. It's okay. The post can work for you.
Yeah, exactly.
Thanks, Marc-Andre. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Elliot.
Here's Peter.